We want, based on the law, the IBC to let the public know who is expected in every polling station. Because these good people would like to know that in every polling station, we have credentialed officials, the presiding officer, the deputy presiding officer, the polling clerks, credentialed party agents. And these are the people that we would like to take care of as they conduct elections in every polling station. That circular from IBC that says who is supposed to be at the polling station is what we will follow. And anyone who's not mentioned in that circular, who's not supposed to be at the polling station, should be removed from the polling station the fastest way possible and by all means necessary. But people who do not have status, legal status, to be at the polling station should not be allowed anywhere near any polling station. We will not be taken hostage by people who cannot tame their tongues, by people who would rather break the law because of the positions they occupy. Be firm and fearless and be of good courage. The protection of the ballot is our responsibility with the IBC, and we have not asked for help from anyone on that particular matter. Our police service is capable to do that protection. So that is the position we will take. Let's be firm and clear with everyone, because sometimes I think we have entertained a culture that undermines institutional respectability. We have institutions. This is not a banana country. You can't have a country where you wake up in the morning and collect people and take them to a polling station and give them your own assignment, and you are not IBC, and you give people an assignment there to mill around. Say, I brought these people to look after my interests. You look after your interests through the IBC. And once they credential those people, that is how we go. So IBC, we will protect credentials, officers of the electoral process, including party agents. Anyone else who's not a credentialed officer, I urge you to be so firm with them and clear them and keep them very far away from every polling station in this country.